All right, guys, so prepping one, the first activity that you're going to use with your catching scoop, we're going to call it a catching scoop, okay, obviously attached like this. Now, we've used something like this in PMP, but we're going to use it obviously with a home creation at home. So what you're doing is simply you're throwing the socks up and you're trying to catch it into the milk bottle like this. So pretty simple, okay? Still same sort of fundamental sort of stuff, but you're still trying to catch it, keeping your eyes on the socks and trying to watch it right into the milk carton as best you can. To try and get the socks up, you have to sort of swing it back and swing it up to try and get it up into the thing there. So again, flip back, up, eyes on the socks, and watch it right into the milk carton. All right, guys, so the second activity is you're gonna disattach the string from the milk bottle and from your socks, okay? If you're doing it with a partner, you might wanna create a second catching scooper so you're both doing it, okay? This one, the only difference is you need a bit of a helper, okay? So you need someone to throw you the pair of socks or a small ball, that would also work in this activity, from a distance, okay? So my partner, the person who's got the phone here, from a distance, they're throwing me the socks, okay? And I'm trying to catch the socks into the milk carton. So again, we should do the same, following the socks right into it. You're not gonna catch every one, but that's okay. Throwing it in and catching it again like that. Okay, best you possibly can. All right, guys, and the final activity, this is called rapid catch, okay? So what you need is you just need five different objects, okay? So I've got a pair of socks, tennis ball, those beater balls we use at school, one of these sort of things, funny shaped dice, okay? It can be anything, so your soft toys, balls, whatever you find around the house, okay? What the idea is, you need a partner again for this one, so your helper is gonna throw you all five objects, okay? And I'm gonna stand a couple meters away, okay? And I'm gonna have a basket or a hoop or something like that. As soon as I catch one object, I put in the hoop and I'm ready for the next one, okay? So you're gonna do it three or four times. Each time you do it, okay, count how many you catch, and then the next one, you're gonna go from further back, okay? I'll give you an example.
All right, so for rapid catch, this is a good distance for the first round, okay? Let's see how we go. Perfect, so when you do it a second time, get your helper to take two or three steps back, do it again, and a third time, a further three or four steps back, and count how many catches you get each round out of five.